Hello everyone, Bolton out here playing Dragon Quest Heroes. If you like this video, please subscribe, like, leave a comment, and don't forget the bell for notifications. I'm gonna keep these guys so I can get back this. The most expensive bomb, which is this. Hey, please subscribe, like, leave a comment, and oh yeah, hello everyone, Bolkano here playing Dragon Quest Heroes. If you like the video, please subscribe, like, leave a comment, and cover the bell for notifications.
Not good. That thing's trying to batter down the door and force its way in. The Oracle. It must be on the other side.
The Oracle? Then we must fight. We cannot let our only hope of saving her be lost. Cease and desist, fiend! You shall not be permitted to go a single step further!
It is! Such fond memories! Come, let us pulverize him as in olden times!
You must contain your ill-advised ambition. This foe is formidable to the extreme.
Formidable or otherwise, it must be brought to heel. Our comrade's well-being depends on it. Rethink our strategy.
Forgive me.
All right, then.
This won't take.
But of course!
First one.
Now! Searing Slash!
Enemies! Curses! Yet more adversaries! We must protect the Oracle at all costs!
Something tells me Kitty don't want to play no more.
I think you might be right. Nearly there, everyone.
You asked for it! Lightning storm!
Yes. Finally.
Wow. This place ain't half grand. Do you reckon that's the Oracle over there?
Could be, but I don't see no goddess. Maybe she's not in, or...
Wait! Behold!
Oh. Ah.
Child of light. Brave companions. You have done well to guard this, my sanctum from harm.
Oh, thank you.
You have my thanks.
The goddess of light. This is her. Comrade of ours has been swallowed by the darkness. We seek your counsel. Can she be returned to her former self?
There is a way. A companion can be restored. And the benighted world tree saved thereby.
She can. And the world tree too. They can truly both be saved.
However, the means to do so is yet beyond you. You require a greater power. the true power of the light. Child of light, north and east of this place, the Shrine of Scales lies hidden beneath the waves. You must journey there and undergo a trial. If your heart is pure and your will unbending, you shall prevail. And the true power of the Children of the Light shall be yours to command.
The true power?
The power to bring brightness to all things, to drive out darkness wherever it may be found. This is the true power of the light.
Yes! Then we must make our way there! Friends, to the Shrine of Scales!
Your Majesty,
once!
Wait! I must seek further counsel first. Oh, Goddess! Velasco of the Children of the Night spoke to us of certain things. He would have us believe that the imprisonment of the Dark Dragon has caused our world's true nature to become distorted. This is why he plunged Yggdrasil into darkness, why he invites the Dark Dragon's return. Could it be true? Could the balance of our realm really have been corrupted?
Many, many eons ago, a pact was made. Shadroth and I were to maintain the balance of dark and light in our realm.
Oh, okay.
But as our world matured, and monsters and humans grew greater in number, the darkness came to outweigh the light. Shadroth, having gained this advantage, brought forth yet greater and deeper darkness, and sought to bring the world entirely under his dark dominion. Together, the Children of Light and I fought to thwart his intentions. And after a long and arduous struggle, the Black Dragon was at last imprisoned. Then, in order that his dark power might not rise again, that he might never be awakened from his slumber, I created the world tree, Yggdrasil, who drinks in all the world's darkness, and within whose great veins that darkness becomes light. This is the true story of the struggle between light and dark, of the world tree's birth.
So, if Velasco's scheme succeeds, the Dark Dragon will reawaken, and the world will be plunged into darkness once more.
It will. And so the seal which binds him cannot be suffered to break. Child of Light, the fate of our world rests in your hands. You must free the world tree from the grip of the darkness and prevent Shadroth's reawakening, no matter the cost. Alas, my physical form was lost in the last great battle with the Dark Dragon. As such, I am unable to fight beside you, to guide you as I would wish. However, the Circle of Light, in whose heart my power was sealed, will surely aid you in your quest.
The Circle of Light? That's the thing the Elven Elder was talking about.
Yeah, that's right. The thing that looks like Bluey's crown, isn't it? Where do you reckon we can find it, Your Holiness?
The Circle of Light? It, too, may be found in the shrine beneath the waves.
Superlative. Both the power of the light and its armlet can be obtained in an identical location.
In which case, we must depart with haste. This is not a time to be lingering superfluously.
I am not wrong. Every minute we waste, Yggdrasil grows weaker, and the seal binding the Dark Dragon with her.
Dear Goddess, I give you our thanks. And a promise. I hereby swear that I shall overcome the trial and deliver our world from peril.
I truly believe that you will, my child. Now, you must go. But know that I watch over you always.
Oh, what the?
What in the heavens? Confound it! The pinnacle of light will not last long. I must think. I must devise a counter-strategy.
Let it go, lad. It's already too late.
Huh? Get us out of here now!
I really hate this game now. It was the biggest monster I think I've ever.
Now. Watcher. Your Majesty.
Imagine you have some. He's only come back with 9. Why would one destroy? Why would destroy one of these? Why indeed?
I see.
He has never disappeared like this before. Can't imagine where he might have gone. I don't think about it, but not.
Yes. All right.
Hmm.
kingdom needs your help. Take care. I hope you're well. Congratulations. Congratulations. Come again.
And what can I do for you? Ahem. Ready? Do come again.
Cheers! 300,000? So the magic man is going to open. Okay. I'll get a... What's talking about? Okay, the bridge is closing down.
Fiends, say greetings to my fists!
Curses! Velasco must have divined our strategy.
If Nera is to be believed, the way ahead will remain barred until these scoundrels are ejected.
Then we must eject each of them forcefully and without prejudice. Hurrah!
Kazan!
That's not all. If we want to get that gate open again, we'll need to protect the statue too.
Oh, I hit the ceiling.
Pulling that lever should open and close those doors.
Okay, I get it.
Burn! slash. Serve me well.
Wait, what?
Curses! Velasco must have divined our strategy.
If Nera is to be believed, the way ahead will remain barred until these scoundrels are ejected.
Eject each of them forcefully and without prejudice!
Hurrah!
That's not all. If we want to get that gate open again, we'll need to protect the statue too.
Searing slash! Understood.
knows nothing.
This is the thing, give me the good.
Curses! Velasco must have divined our strategy.
If Nera is to be believed, the way ahead will remain barred until these scoundrels are ejected.
Then we must eject each of them forcefully and without prejudice. Hurrah!
That's not all. If we want to get that gate open again, we'll need to protect the statue too.
slash.
Yeah.
Any points?
So inward lies the Shrine of Scales.
Indeed, wherein we shall be tested and found entirely worthy of the true power of...
It seems we are not alone.
There's another party member.
We cannot be certain of her allegiance. We must proceed with caution. Let us hold a moment while I devise a suitable strategy
that
for approaching
something.
Su-
Tarevna!
Maya!
Maya, is it truly you?
Elena! Maya, and Skinner too!
Oh, what in the world are you doing here?
That is for us to be asking you, surely. For why do we find you dancing in such a place as this?
You know, I haven't the foggiest. I really don't. Mm. One minute I was somewhere else, and the next I wasn't. Let me see. Well, nobody was here, and I had no idea where to go, so I thought I'd dance a little dance to see if some higher power might show me the way. I've been praying for a strong, handsome, rich young hero who's destined to save the world to come and sweep me off my feet. Can it be you, my hero?
I fear I must disappoint you. I am far from rich.
You're not denying the handsome part, though, eh?
This brave warrior is come to take trial, and thenceforth to rescue the world from peril. He is true hero, blessed with mighty powers indeed.
Hmm. Is he now?
Maya, you must be bored to dance here solitarily, no? Why not accompany with us? We could make great use of your powers.
Just as Zarevna states, though already having many excellent qualities, our party has requirement of your premium spells.
Well, of course.
A Traditionally, gentleman Tahrir of Brave Hero is in fact king of this world and greatly rich.
Huh?
Aiding hero in quest to rescue world must surely encourage great generosity in his majesty, no?
Aha, that is not the trigger.
Yes.
Hmm? I am no hero, my dear. Merely a handsome and deeply humble.
I knew it. The hand of fate has guided me to you, wealthy. I mean noble heroes. Of course. Of course I will join you. Come now, my brave hero. Let's get this trial out of the way. Then you can concentrate on making me rich and exceedingly happy.
This won't take a minute.